Hey folks, Brett Hudson here, coming to you live from beautiful South Florida. And today I want to talk about living in gratitude. Yeah, I said it, living in gratitude. And you know, gratitude is a habit. It's a way of looking at the world and all good things in it with a feeling of appreciation, right? Regardless of whether or not your current situation is to your liking. Right? It can't all be about you, my friend. I know. Gratitude is a heart-centered approach, right? It's a heart-centered approach to being at peace with yourself and with all that you have. So when you practice this feeling of gratitude, again, it's a habit. You want to do this every day. So when you practice this feeling of gratitude, it attracts even more things into your life for which you can be grateful. So go ahead, try it right now. What do you have to be grateful for today, right? Even waking up on this side of the dirt is gonna be a great day, right? So my wish for you is you practice gratitude.